Do you want to know how to use FaceTime on a Windows computer? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Apple has recently announced that anyone with an internet connection can use FaceTime on a Windows computer. Even though a Windows user can join a FaceTime call, the call has to be initiated from an Apple device. They don't have the option to start a call from their computer. This feature exclusively supports iPod Touch and iPhones running iOS 15 or later, iPads running iPad OS 15, and Macs updated to Mac OS Monterey. So, let us see how you can use FaceTime on your computer. Let's get started. Method 1. Generate the FaceTime link. Open the FaceTime application on your Apple device. Here, we will be using an iPhone as an example. Then, click on Create Link. Next, tap on Add Name. Enter an appropriate name and click OK. You will see a plethora of options to send the link to the person with a Windows computer. You can send it over the mail, Instagram, WhatsApp, etc. Here, we will use WhatsApp as an example. So, tap on the WhatsApp icon. Look for the user to whom you want to send this invite and send it to them. Method 2. Join the FaceTime call from your Windows device. On the Windows computer, go to the platform where the link is sent and click on it. Then, you will be asked to enter a name and click on Continue to join the call. Now, give the permission to access your camera and microphone. Click on Join. A request will be sent to the user with the iPhone and they will have to permit you in. Till then, you will have to wait. Once you are allowed, you will be able to join the call. You will leave icon there, just click on it if you want to leave the call. But since you have not organized the call, you won't be able to terminate it. Apple provides end-to-end encryption for FaceTime calls, enhancing the privacy of your conversations. To further increase your security, ensure that your computer is running the latest version of Windows and that your browser is up to date. You should be cautious about clicking on FaceTime invite links to avoid falling victim to email scammers who might try to deceive you with fake links to malicious websites. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.